November 6, 2004, I was watching the news. King George had been reelected, so I had the blues. Then the news anchor said on that night, a 25-year-old killed himself at the World Trade Center site. But that was it. The media didn't talk it through. They feared others might go out and try it too. But I thought that was rotten. I don't think this guy should be forgotten. Engaged to be married, but Andy knew this president wouldn't get a lot done, so he took a walk with whiskey and a shotgun. And we know what happened next. And to this day I'm still perplexed, because what he did I can't condone. But it was a powerful statement he made on his own. Hey, hey, yeah, yeah, we could use it today. Hey, hey, yeah, there is a better way. It takes a lot to hit that low, and I think you felt the way a lot of us felt after the election when the pain was dealt. But today we could use your voice to fight for freedom, to fight for choice. Wish we could have met and had a conversation. I bet we'd have a lot in common, the same frustrations. Hey, 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 hey.